If you wasn't really there for me at the hard easy, that's all you had to say. That's all you had to say. That's all you had to say.
What's poppin', YouTube? It's your girl Jasmine here, and I'm back with another video. And I know y'all looking like, why you in a different setup? Like, why I can see your home? This right now is myself right now because I would be filming this at a table or a kitchen or the kitchen table, but it's like a party going on right now, and people in my house, so I can't even go in the kitchen and sit down and eat my food. So anyways, y'all, I'm gonna be doing this in my room. Right now, I'm gonna be doing a seafood mukbang. If y'all don't know what a mukbang is, where you sit down, eat food, talk, chit chat, y'all just gonna watch me eat, all right? So if y'all don't like snacking and all that extra stuff and juice coming down, you don't watch this video, all right? But if you do like seeing people eat, then thumbs up this video, like, subscribe, and turn y'all post notifications. This is gonna be my first mukbang. If y'all like this video, please give it to 200 likes. Or if y'all want more mukbangs then of different stuff, comment below and I'll try to do one. Cause I do eat a lot. So yeah. Right now I got 3 pounds of codfish and I got a combo which comes with crumpets and potatoes and sausages and stuff like that, whatever. But anyways, y'all, so that's not nothing. I usually eat like more crawfish than this, but since I'm by myself and this is my first mukbang, I just want to not go like and do a big old mukbang, you know. So let's get started. All right, y'all, let's get started. So this is my butters. So. Y'all, this looks so good. Like I never ate crawfish, so. I've been eating crawfish since I was little. I really have. And this is really good. Because I eat crawfish like twice a week, so there's nothing. So, yeah. And I got spicy. But anyway, y'all, so this is my first mukbang. And I always watch these videos, and I always want to do them. Next time I'll do crabs if y'all want me to do crabs. But I'm just testing out to see if y'all like these videos or not. Because if y'all like them, then I'll do more. Right now it's 4 some. And it's the 4th of July. And in Houston it's raining. It's flooding. Which sucks because, like. But it's supposed to stop raining. But like when, I don't know. But since it's good, it takes forever for the drains and stuff to like go down. But we still gonna pop fireworks. So happy Independence Day. I wonder what I should call this. Like, it's supposed to be loud. I don't know. I was supposed to be vlogging today, but we're not really doing nothing. So I'll just probably record it about the fireworks if I feel like it. But, y'all, we're trying to hit 10K. So I'm going to need y'all to just subscribe if y'all are new to my channel. And, you know, join the J Squad. Cause we are. Ain't nobody better than us. Let's talk about this juice we got. I feel like talking about it because I'm talking about it with my sister. That's why I'm not talking about it to y'all. So y'all already know what I'm gonna talk about. Um So, everybody know Chris and Parker broke up. So, it's just, that's so funny to me. Like, right now, it's just so funny to me. Because this dude made a whole video with her, and she left him.
She needs to make a story time about why they broke up. Because I want to laugh. And he's just bullshit, never makes stories on him. Yeah. He always clickbait. So, y'all.
Nowadays, people just trying to do YouTube for money. Like, that's not lame. You ain't gonna win trying to do that. I heard Chris got locked up. He in jail. At the moment. He in jail in my city. Because they stay in Houston. Y'all know I'm from Houston. I live in Houston. But, anyways. Ooh. I need some water. I ain't got no water. But they did that prank. After I hit with the police. Because I pulled people. Baby CJ was with Chris. So, I guess Queen went down there to a view. Or is down here. But, yeah. That's very sad because. And I follow Chris' sister. And she had come on her story that she hate baby mamas and she'll beat up anybody for her birth. Sis, we all know you talking about Queen. She gonna try to pay. Y'all act like that's the only brother I got. Girl, people ain't dumb. People ain't dumb. Anyways. But, then, y'all see, I was just really neat. I think Clarence and Queen just need to go out. They go out now already, but they just need to already go out. And just make it official. Make it official. But y'all, let's talk about my life. So right now, it's summertime. And I really feel like when I'm not doing something, I'm wasting my summer. So like every more chance I get, I try to leave. I don't like being home.
Y'all see I'm not sucking the haze no more because my mouth is on fire and I ain't got no water. So, that's for the red. Sometimes I eat the claws. But these crawfish are like a little small.
Because I was supposed to get crawfish from this other place, but they end up being too far. And like I said, in Houston right now is, look at this sausage. I don't even eat sausage like that. But it's good. So good. It tastes like a deer sausage. Next time, I'm gonna get some crabs. So, y'all, stay tuned. My mouth is hot. But y'all don't understand, like. So, I got a new boyfriend, and flight bothered. Y'all, I don't understand why, that whole thing with Flight had him. Y'all know all these dramas. So Flight had texted Parker before Parker and Chris broke up and was like, hey beautiful, do you wanna do a collab video? Blah blah. Little did you know they ain't even break up yet. But Chris had called him. Like, why you text my brother? He's like, oh, I thought y'all broke up, but yeah. But he was trying to do a sit-down video. I mean, he was to step his game up and get another text shirt, yeah. Because I don't need her to have a sit-down video. Yeah. I love YouTube though. It's something to do.
I get to see people from all over the world. But they just watch me. And they make me happy. They give me comments. Most people, they take me.
Most people, they be DMing me. Y'all, please, please stop video calling me on Instagram, bro. I know y'all want, like, video calling me, but I might do a video for that. But, like, y'all be blowing me. Because I be trying to sleep. Call me nighttime. Or video call me. You follow me on Instagram. If you don't follow me on Instagram, go follow me on Instagram. Because you won't. Okay. Because I'm actually active on it. I post every day. Ooh, this corn is good. Lord Jesus. I hope y'all watched the whole video. Yo, I'm just burping. Like, I don't know. I like these. And I'm sorry if y'all get offended by this. Because I don't. This is how I eat when nobody looking, so. The camera on, and I'm eating, and I'm hungry. I probably don't eat like this if you was watching me in person, but I just gotta get adjusted so you can find the camera, because I don't know how y'all eat in front of me, and when y'all at home, y'all don't be just, so quiet.
I should do. Pick me up. And my DM. Pick me up. We need TK. I'm going to be okay on that.
Y'all need to comment some videos. Because I like these videos. So if y'all like these videos, the girl might be doing more. That's all I gotta say. So if y'all had one choice to be a famous YouTuber for the rest of your life, you have to do YouTube, only YouTube, nothing else. Or be a regular person, work a job, have different jobs if you want to. What would you do? Because even when you go, you gotta do YouTube. I'm almost done. But y'all, if y'all like my videos and y'all like more of these mukbangs, watch me see and eat some food. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Subscribe. And this time, I'm gonna be at a table so y'all can see me eat. This is like the dish from my lights, and I just put it in front of me and then put the camera in front of me and start filming. Ooh. But, anyways. I'm gonna hit 10k subscribers, so if y'all can make that happen, make me hit 10k subscribers, that'd be nice. But y'all should come with more video ideas though. If y'all like these mukbang stuff, I can keep doing it. I'm not done. Well, I'm done with the coffee, but I had like one more potato. But y'all, it's hot. I'm up all for it. My flower pie too. So. Yeah. Oh, this is standing that juice. Oh my God. See the potato? Oh, yeah. Y'all enjoyed the video, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and I'm done. So, see y'all in the next mukbang.
I'm not a human.